director at Ninja.
I am.
You are fancy. I love that. 4 years with Ninja.
4 years.
Yes.
Yeah.
So this is the instant cooker, precision pressure. Comes along with mitts and a glass lid. Mm-hmm. So let me just tell you, this is a pressure cooker that will also brown, sear, and saute. It will slow cook, it'll pressure cook, and it'll steam cook.
Everything built right into this one nano ceramic pot.
Into one machine. I have one color choice for you. That makes it simple. Stainless steel goes with everybody's kitchen, right? So we've got stainless steel. We've got $99.98. We've also got 5 easy payments. Mm-hmm. We are $37.90, almost $38 less than retail.
Wow.
So Kinzie, tell us about this machine. Tell us why this is a must-have in our kitchen.
Yeah, Ninja has been bringing multi-cookers to QVC for years now. Maybe you have a multi-cooker. We've listened to everything that consumers said, and people wanted a pressure cooker. Pressure cookers are trending right now. They make making meals easy, quick, and delicious, which
True
is probably
story.
The most important.
True story.
This is one of my favorite things about a pressure cooker. It tenderizes meat super quick. So if you're looking for a way to meal prep, why don't you pressure cook some chicken, and then you'll have chicken shredded throughout the week. You can actually also pressure cook from frozen. So these chicken breasts that I'm turning into chicken tacos actually started out as frozen chicken breasts.
Wow.
Can you hear that?
Frozen.
Yeah. Just about 30, 40 minutes ago.
You have one of my favorites in this pressure cooker.
Yeah, let's jump
Braised
right in.
Braised beef short ribs.
So
oh my gosh.
We've got beef short ribs. We were actually just saying this comes to a screaming sear super quickly. You can hear that sizzle. We just turned that on.
Smells amazing.
And that's creating that browning on top of those short ribs so that you build caramelization. You're building flavor from every point of the meal.
Yes, ma'am.
Now, we've also pre-seared a few short ribs. So I'm going to go ahead and pop those right in on top of the short ribs that are searing.
So this is 6-quart capacity. So we've got, you've got 3, 6, 9, right? No, I beg your pardon, 6.
We've got six short ribs.
Big short ribs, not just little short ribs. They're big, great big bone-in short ribs that are beautiful.
And like you said, they smell delicious because we're adding that caramelization, which is going to add flavor.
And in goes the mirepoix. So the mirepoix is your carrots, onion, celery.
You were just doing mirepoix a little while ago.
With my minestrone, yeah. This is the trifecta, the beautiful. Three veg. And then you got some, what is that, crushed tomatoes?
Exactly. We've got a little beef broth.
And what is this?
A little red wine.
Oh, well, of course.
Because again, you're adding flavor at every piece. If you wanted to, you could switch out the beef broth for some veggie stock. You can really customize with the instant cooker, and that's what makes it so exciting. You know, as you're starting out the new year, you might want to be doing something a little different with your diet, and you can customize every step of the way.
Now, if I cook these in my regular oven, they would take about 3 hours in my Le Creuset in my oven, which I sometimes do if I'm home all day.
Okay, yeah, but you don't always
you know
have
what?
That time.
I love a slow braise in my oven because I'm home all day, I'm prepping for a dinner party,
right.
And it's delightful. That's the exception. What's real life is I've got an hour to get dinner on the table.
Exactly.
Yeah.
Exactly. Come home from work, you need to get something on
How
the table for
cook?
The kids. We're going to pressure cook these at high for 40 minutes. And if you look right in front, there's 4 buttons to choose from. Like you said, you've got sear saute, that's your stovetop. That's what we used for the browning, the caramelization
right.
at the beginning. You have pressure, and then you have steam, and you have slow cook, which is amazing. So if you do want to put these in before you go to work for the day, put them on slow cook instead of pressure.
Now, we're 5 easy payments of $20 each here. You can see that front panel. Mm-hmm. It's easy to do. Sear, saute, pressure, slow cook, steam. You just choose your number of minutes, choose your medium, your low, medium, high, mm-hmm. and bang, you're off to the races. I don't have a lot of these to go around, and I'll tell you, if you want a great pressure cooker, and you already know and love the Ninja name, here are those short ribs. Oh, my
Look
goodness.
Look at that.
Heaven.
Fork tender falling off.
I'm going to be all up in that in a minute.
Falling right off that bone.
If that bone falls out, you did it right. All right? If that bone comes out of there clean as a whistle, you did it correctly. And this is, oh, my word, I love this smell.
Does
I know
smell
this
good?
Smell.
Do you want to dive in, maybe?
Yes, please.
You got a fork?
I know this smell very well.
Look at how that just pulls right apart. That's what you're looking for.
Hot, hot.
Oh, yeah.
Mmm. Oh, yes, ma'am.
What do you think?
Oh, yes. Oh, my word, that's so good.
You like it? I'm so glad. Can you taste? Because we got that awesome caramelization at the beginning. We added our flavor throughout.
And here's the best part. This insert comes out, doesn't it?
Yep, and it's non-stick.
For easy cleanup.
Easy cleanup.
Now, does that go in the dishwasher or is that hand wash?
Dishwasher safe.
It is.
It's dishwasher safe, but you can also hand wash it. Honestly, it's going to be a breeze.
Okay, number one, you made my favorite beef short ribs, and you brought me a dishwasher safe insert. You and I are going to get along just fine. All right.
Wait, it gets even better because you also get this glass lid. So
to
if you're
keep
home,
it warm.
Exactly, it's going to work just like a buffet. So when you get home, maybe the kids are still at soccer practice. Mm. They can come home and have a hot meal ready when they get done with their
I think
practice.
You and I need to do a little hip action. Here we go. Hang on. Here, oh, there it is. Boom. All right, perfect. I'll swap places with you.
Awesome.
We've got about a minute and a half left. I don't want you to miss out on this because we are, how much did we say? Almost $38 less in retail. This is going to saute, brown, pressure cook,
slow cook,
and steam.
Yeah, you got them all.
Is this cheesecake?
This is cheesecake. This is a peanut butter upside down cheesecake. So you can see we added that crumble after we steam baked the cheesecake. Mm. Do you like it?
We hip action too soon. We need to do it again. That was amazing.
All right here. So it's versatile. You can make dinner. You could make breakfast. You can make an egg frittata in here.
6-quart capacity. I don't have a lot of these to go around. These are going quickly. This is Ninja. This is not Brand X. This is Ninja. You know and love Ninja.
Mm-hmm.
This is the way to go. Mashed potatoes.
And what better than cheese and bacon in your mashed potatoes?
You know what? It's like she knows me.
I know your favorites, David.
Oh, my goodness. Well, you know what? Someone has trained you well because this is fantastic.
So look at this. We're just stirring in some cheddar cheese, some pre-shredded cheddar cheese. And again, it's that nonstick.
Oh, you
look
brought the David size
spoon. Look how easily it just comes away because it's all nonstick. Here, would you like a little bacon on top?
Well, does a frog bump its behind when it hops? All right. I got my David size spoon. All right. Uh-huh. You can stay.
Yeah.
As long as you'd like.
Oh, I'm so glad.
Wow, this is good. Now, I do want to point out down below real quickly that in addition to the pressure cooker and this removable nonstick dishwasher safe pot, I know, cue the angel chorus, you also have the cook and look lid, the slow cook lid,
mm-hmm.
the steamer rack. Do we give it an extra gasket?
Yep, you've got
extra
that
gasket.
Extra seal, yep.
Quick startup guide and these little silicone mitts.
Perfect.
That make it really easy to get in there and handle that that insert. Miss Kinsey, you made all my favorites today, Angel. Thank you so much.
I'm so glad you enjoyed it.
I did very much. Come back and see me, won't you?
Of course.
My Angel, sweet girl. So stay on the line for this. Very, very nice. Those short ribs are amazing.
You can take them home.
I may. This is K48457. Stay on the line here. Guys, are we going to a break or something? Did my earpiece pop out again? Okay. There's a little clip back here that keeps coming loose. What's happening, Twitter? Oh, Stacy's doing that. Oh, that gives me time for more mashed potatoes. All right, fantastic.
Yes, there you go, David. Okay, so on Twitter, on David's Twitter page, we asked you, are we...